So, surprising my friend Nettie today for her birthday. Got here yesterday.
What's his name?
And been trying to lay low since then because I know a lot of people in LA, and I'm trying not to make sure I don't run into nobody. Oh my God. My breath still stank. I just got up, so. And I'm going to pick up my friend Keem today because we both came out here to surprise her. She just misses, you know, her friends. So, don't mind my morning breath. I'm sure you can smell it. Don't mind what I look like, okay? I'm just really excited to see her smile.
We on our way into the airport. We gonna get key and we gonna have fun.
Are you vlogging? Good. Okay,
so tell them you can talk about it.
All right, so today is Nettie's birthday.
Yes!
So we're going to surprise her. So what we're going to do is we're going to make a Zoom call, and it's going to be totally unsuspecting. Is that a word?
Oh, no.
Unsuspecting.
Live your life. Who the f*** cares?
And then we're going to surprise her at a restaurant, right?
Yes.
Yes, mm-hmm. So stay tuned.
We're going to get her a little cupcake, a little something that she could blow out. And it's gonna be lit.
I feel like
she's gonna be so f***ing happy.
Yeah.
She's gonna be so happy.
She has no idea where
No idea. And if she has an inkling,
right.
I'm going to smack
right.
somebody.
Right.
Because somebody running a mouth.
Heads on a platter.
Period.
Just now new to this place, I have a different perspective on life, so now everything seems brand new, you know what I mean?
Right.
And so, you know, I'm in between knowing what's familiar and something brand new.
You look litty when you answer the Zoom. I was like, oh. All
right.
As you should be. The plan. Well, hit me up later tonight. I love you, and have a great dinner.
Happy birthday!
Happy f-ing birthday!
Ooh, we almost there, y'all.
Almost there.
We're so
halfway mark.
Oh my God, Jesus Christ!
Right.
This is so hard.
Right, it is.
Oh my f-ing goodness! She was high f-ing too.
Yeah, she was.
Oh my. High as a kite.
The lengths we go
right
to surprise our friends.
It felt like she was getting emotional too. I was about to be emotional.
Yeah. She's gonna be like real emotional.
I know, yo. The fact that we have been able to pull this off is impressive, especially
right.
with the amount of running my mouth be having.
Mm-hmm.
Like people be running their mouth.
Me too.
I'm excited and I want to relax. So I'm excited to finally stop holding my f***ing breath for this because I really just want her to be surprised and be happy and turn around and see us and just feel the love. You know what I'm saying? Shut up! Oh, my Jesus! Oh. Hi! It's going to be 36. Thank you so much. Thank you. Take it somewhere. We got some candles. They're cold. So that's like, yeah, thank you so much. You too. All right. It's about to get it popping. Get it popping. I'm ready for a shot. So this place better have decent drinks or something.
I thought that was enough. We were really trying so hard to like not it up.
Right.
Because we on the Zoom call.
Right.
This in the back of my car. Like, we in the same place.
Yo,
and that's why I wasn't on there. Because I was like trying to be low key and then trying to keep the volume down because it was like doing the feedback thing. You know what happens when two people are in the same place?
Yeah.
So.
Yo,
we here.
You are you tired?
Yeah, they have for the past 2 days.
Come on, come on, hair. You better give us tones,
right.
Highs and lows. Pop on.
This to Nettie, the most incredible person we all know.
Wow.
You know what I'm saying? Many more.
Thank you, Nettie.
Happy birthday,
Nettie.
We gotta get her some hoes.